society here. The society was founded in 1995 by the late Mr. Rajkumar Kalmeti. This team was started with 5 members in to conserve snakes, in conservation of snakes. Many people were afraid of snakes. They used to kill snakes out of ignorance, not realizing how important they are to us, to our ecosystem. This team started with 5 members, and today we have, after 22 years, we have around 150 volunteers. And any call within the city regarding the snake can be attended by our members within 15 or 20 minutes. Every year we rescue close to 4,000 plus snakes every year within the city. Right now we are operating in 9 different districts of Telangana. And apart from rescuing snakes, we are also into educational awareness, where we educate people about snakes, why they are important to us, what to do in case of a snake bite, how to identify a snake, and what you should do in case you encounter a snake. Now people have started realizing the importance of snakes. If on an average we get around 100 calls every day, and many people who sight snakes, now they are not afraid of snakes. Instead, they prefer choosing a phone over a stick. They choose a phone, they give us a call, we attend the call, we rescue the snake, release it back into the wild. And also, we do educational awareness programs at schools, colleges, MNCs, national parks, and we have a 3 awareness programs every Sunday at Nehru Zoological Park. We assist forest departments in various activities in nature conservation, and we sensitize around 3 lakh people every year through our awareness programs. We do these activities in villages as well, because they are most prone to the snake bites, and they encounter snakes on a daily basis. So the things have totally changed. In 1995, where people think 100 snakes were spotted in the city, people used to kill 95 of them. But now it's totally opposite. If you get 100 calls a day, we save 98 of them, and one or two get killed. And apart from this, it's like people say, like from our point of view, it's like we saving snakes from humans. And people say, oh, no, you are saving human from snakes. That's all, sir. Thank you.